A, I, oi, eu, ao. Sorry, I already wrote that. Ea. Ia, ua. So these are the sounds. These can be called as diphthongs. Ia and ua. So let me give you examples. Like eight. A sound. And I. Okay, so I means I sound, okay, and oi, like boy, toy, joy, and ew, gev, so that is the correct pronunciation, gev. This is the phonetic transcription I wrote, but the spelling is like this, and you have to pronounce as if it is gev, not go. Here. Phonetic transcription. Here. Here. And here and poor, it's not poor. Okay, so these are all the examples for all the diphthongs. I hope you understood them properly. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section below. If you are interested, please follow my channel for the regular updates. These are the 44 sounds of English. You need to know the sounds rather than spelling, because pronunciation is different than the spelling. You may not pronounce the each and every letter which is written in a word. Okay, like K is silent in knife. Seal. I hope you understood all these sounds of English, and better to make use of them while you are talking in English so that you can improve your language, you can improve your accent. Stress also, I'm gonna explain you where to keep the stress on the word. And we need to divide these letters into syllables after constructing the phonetic transcription. So I'm going to explain you each and everything in detail. So if you are interested, please go through my all the videos so that you can gain the knowledge of speaking in English.